guava.
You know, I think that we're still a good sailing team. We still have a good boat and a good platform. We've had a couple of bad days, and that's frustrating and difficult. But I think that as a good team, we can get bounced back from that and become contenders and get back in the fray and hopefully come into the last event with a chance to win the season. That's really the goal.
This is my first time on Artemis, and the Artemis team has sailed together for a couple of years now, so it's a pretty solid and united team. And I came here one day earlier than normal to have 4 days of training with the team. And the first few days I really just listened and watched a bit and tried to figure out how to insert myself into their program rather than imposing myself and my way of sailing on them. And I think in the long run that's going to be a better way to get a good result.
There are a lot of known faces in all the different teams. Plus, there is Team New Zealand, which is the full America's Cup team. For me, I'm just sailing the yacht since 3-4 days, so I'm trying to catching up concerning the tools we have, the team, and sort to integrate and learn in order to give a contribution. So I'm mostly focused on our boat and what we have to do.